want to make it clear that we have not given up our hope for peace. We will never give up our hope for peace. And I remain committed to a vision of peace, of two states for two peoples, a demilitarized Palestinian state that recognizes the Jewish state. I don't think that anyone should doubt Israel's determination to defend itself against terror and destruction, but neither should anyone doubt Israel's willingness to make peace with any of its neighbors that genuinely want to achieve peace with it.